Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Legion Talk. And what we're going to be discussing is a very disturbing article from Queerty. I've never heard of this site, but apparently 25 childhood heartthrobs from Disney Channel who sparked our gay awakenings. I don't know what they're going for here, but the Disney Channel's for kids. So this is like super sus, and I don't know why, whatever. How did you know you were gay? Maybe it was walking through the underwear aisle, seeing the models on the packaging. Maybe it was your first crush on a boy in school, or maybe it was seeing a heartthrob on TV on, say, the Disney Channel and thinking, yep, that confirms it. Who the hell? Okay. Disney's track record with gay representation is questionable, to say the least. It's taken the company a painfully long time to embrace queerness in its media. Why do we need to embrace queerness? Why can't we just write a good story? Is that something we can just do? Why do we have to embrace things and bring it in like a big hug? Like, how about we just write good stories and leave it at that, you weirdos? With the first character on the Disney Channel to say the words, I'm gay, being as recent as 2019 on the prematurely canceled Andy Mack, maybe because parents don't want their kids watching stuff where with openly gay propaganda in it. Maybe kids don't necessarily understand what being gay means. I have a feeling that's probably something that should be left up to the parents and not showrunners on a children's network like the Disney Channel. That's just a thought. Then there's the impossibly high number of first openly gay characters in Disney movies. Most recently and explicitly a teenage Ethan Cade in Strange World, which flopped, whose story revolves around his crush on another boy. Yay. Which still flopped. But even with Disney taking a sweet time making queer characters, whatever, they could help us little gay boys from crushing on their cast. Good God, oh my. This is an adult. This is an adult writing this. This is disgusting. From Disney Channel original movies, AAK DCOMs, okay, calls them that, like High School Musical and Camp Rock to sitcoms like Wizards of Waverly Place and Good Luck Charlie, the Disney Channel had no shortage of material to inspire us to discover our true selves. Zac Efron. Corbin Blue. I mean, most of these, they're all adults now. David Henry. Grade Sulkin. I only know who like a handful of you. Dan Benson. David DeLuise. Tyler James Williams, Adam DeMarco. Why is this a thing? Seriously, why is this a thing that needs to happen? I don't understand. Like, did this really need to be a list? Did we need to, you know, really? Like, we're talking about a children's network that made us openly, you know, like, come on, guys. I mean, that's it. That's the whole entire article. This is the nonsense that we see in the media. It's disgusting. This is disgusting. This doesn't need to be an article there, Queerty. Whatever the fuck that means. 25 childhood heartthrobs from Disney Channel who sparked our gay awakenings. It doesn't state 25 heartthrobs from our childhood that sparked our gay awakenings. No, it's 25 childhood heartthrobs. It's gross. This is gross. This doesn't need to be a thing. This is written by an adult. An actual adult wrote this crap. I don't understand what the point of this, why they did it, or what they felt the need to do this for. This did not need to be a thing. Kids don't need to be learning about... Kids that are watching the Disney Channel... Most of them are under the age of probably 12. They don't need to know about this kind of stuff. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next time. Wow.